Well, he loads that in. It's going to drop about 3 to 3.5 inches. Takes about 30 seconds for it to sense the load. And when it does, it will level it. Why is it important to level load if you're holding a bunch of weight? Now, you do have the safety that you have when the truck is level. Your tires aren't completely underground, but you have all your braking capability or your steering capability as well. If it's at night, you can be blinding oncoming traffic with your headlights, and there could be something in your lane that you don't see that cuts a tire. So you always want to have a level load. Get a little bit, it'll start raising up. The truck needs to be running for this to work. If you can load it with it off, then you can start it up. We just leave it running for what we're doing.
Hear that.
There it goes. And you'll be able to see all the components of all of this on the second half of the module with a column inside. It's got some great stuff in there as well. All right, that's right back up to 39.